1:26-27. And God said, let us make man in our image, according to our likeness, and let them have dominion over the fish of the sea, and over the birds of the heaven, and over all the cattle.
And over the cattle.
And God created man in his own image.
In his image he created him.
Male and female, he created them.
Amen. I get something.